If you're struggling to pay your utility bills in the pandemic, the Citizens Utility Board, or CUB, wants to remind you there is help available. CUB says you should contact your utility provider to learn what protections are available. They can include a moratorium on disconnections through the end of March, deposit waivers, and payment plans in June. The Illinois Commerce Commission approved measures for people hurt financially by the pandemic.